Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. It's your boy Sully, and this episode is dedicated to all the first timers out there. Yep, this episode is dedicated to all those people that are first timers. What do you mean, Sully? Let's look at the Anthony Joshua versus Andy Ruiz fight, right? Andy Ruiz, the heavyweight contender, right? The challenger, right? And he doesn't even look the part. Some people even thought he was out of shape for this fight. And then you have Anthony Joshua, right? The weathered champion, right? The popular, the favorite, right? And then let's just get right into the fight. They get into the third round, and Anthony Joshua does what he does, and he knocks Andy Ruiz down to the canvas. He knocks him down to the floor, but Andy Ruiz does the miraculous, right? Because he has his country on his back. He got supporters on his back. He got his family on his back. He can be the first Mexican heavyweight champion. That's just running through his mind as he gets up off the canvas, and he gives up off the canvas, right? And he goes right back at Anthony Joshua. Straight pit bull, straight beast mode. He goes at him, and he's just letting heavy punches after heavy punches, and he knocks down Anthony Joshua. And not only does he knock him down once, he knocks him down twice in one round, right? And then they get through the round, right? And then they go to the seventh round. In the seventh round, Anthony Joshua's fighting back. He's fighting back at Andy Ruiz. Andy Ruiz just goes all in. You can just see the gear change in Andy Ruiz's mind. And he's going at him. He's going at him. He's landing punch after punch after punch. He ends up knocking Anthony Joshua down. Anthony Joshua gets up, and the ref calls off the fight. He calls off the fight. He stops the fight. No more, no more. And then Andy Ruiz becomes the first Hispanic Mexican champion heavyweight of the world. But he never would be that heavyweight champion if he never got back off that canvas, if he never got up off the floor. And that's where my challenge comes in. You guys are first timers out there. Some of you guys have never had family members that have gotten through high school diploma. Some of you guys have family that's never, you guys are the first to go through college. You guys are the first to go in the workplace. You guys are the first to be a professional. You guys are the first to go into the military. You guys are the first to do what you do in your family. You guys are the first to get up out the neighborhood, right? That neighborhood that everybody fights to get up out of. And you were the first to get out, right? And when you guys are the first, you're gonna face adversity that nobody else that's in your path, that has gone through your journey, that's ever faced. Not that anybody else out there hasn't faced it, but you are the first to go out there in your family, first in a dynasty, first in a legacy to go across these battles, right? And sometimes you get knocked down to the canvas. Andy Ruiz, sometimes you get knocked down to the canvas, but in order for you to be great, in order for you to dominate that obstacle, you gotta get back up, and you gotta keep fighting. You gotta keep weathering the storm. You gotta keep punching forward, right? You gotta keep moving. You gotta keep working the angles, just like Andy Ruiz. And you guys, even though you're first timers, you can be great. You can be great. This is me telling you can be great, right? This is me saying you can be like Andy Ruiz, right? You can be a champion in your life. You can be a champion in your life, but you gotta keep fighting. You gotta keep swinging. You gotta keep weathering the storm. You gotta go through the rounds, right? You gotta keep going. You gotta keep the confidence up, because if you don't do it, no one else will do it, because the whole world can bet against you. The whole world can bet against you, but they're not in that ring with you. They're not in that arena with you. They're not in that classroom with you. They're not in the gym with you, right? The only two people that are in the ring are you and your goals and your dreams. And it's only you that's gonna pick yourself up and get through those goals and dreams and push through those storms. So this your boy Sully saying, you can be Andy Ruiz. You can be a champion. You can be holding the belt across your waist when it comes to life. You just gotta keep fighting. You just gotta keep swinging. You just gotta keep it giving it all you got. And I'll see you on another Maximize the Moment. Let's get it.